even with the snow we saw this past weekend, some counties have still not been able to open their snowmobile trails.
And according to Travel Wisconsin, trails in Brown, Door, Manitowoc, Outagamie, Kewaunee, and Winnebago counties are all closed, those trails are.
But unfortunately, that isn't keeping everyone off the trails. NBC 26's Juliana Falk was in Kewaunee today to learn more about why it's so important to follow these rules.
It tears up and it damages the plants, and you get nothing growing back in that area other than weeds, pretty much.
An issue Saul Sevchek has seen before.
It's very, very frustrating.
He's a member of the snowmobile club Moonriders, and he's a trail captain. But he's not riding right now. While this sign isn't easy for many to see this time of the year, it's one Sevchek and others want people to respect.
Well, some of these might come back up here, but some of them may never come back.
Part of this trail is on Sevchek's father's land.
Our main trails go over farmland, and that's just how it, you know, we don't have like up north where there's miles and miles and miles of woods. It's all open farm fields around here.
He says when a snowmobiler drives on a closed trail or drives off a trail, the land can get ripped up and crops or seeds underneath can get damaged.
Farmers had it hard enough the last how many years with trying to grow crops and everything and trying to get crops off, that, you know, it's just another thing that it basically gives them another blow to the stomach that they don't need.
A conservation warden with the Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources says it is illegal to be out on these trails while they're closed. And if you're caught, you could face a fine.
It's ultimately up to the individual snowmobile rider or people that are going to hit the trails to check with their local municipalities before.
He says if you're out on a closed trail, it is considered trespassing. And landowners sometimes decide they don't want their property to be part of the trail. In that case, snowmobilers will feel the impact. In Kewaunee, Juliana Falk, NBC 26.
Someone caught on a closed snowmobile trail could face a fine of more than $200.